Black-tailed Prairie Dog. Back in 1804, during the Lewis and Clark expedition to what is now northwestern United States, Captains Lewis and Clark discovered these curious and noisy little animals. They were so intrigued, they captured one, with effort, and sent it back to President Thomas Jefferson in Washington, D.C. It was a big hit back then to observe this ball of energetic fur. They may look cute and cuddly, but stay away from them during mating season. They can be aggressive. They are rodents, about 1 to 3 pounds in weight, and about 14 to 17 inches long. Some prairie dogs hibernate or sleep during winter. These blacktails don't, although they may lounge around and become a bit lazy. Their habitat stretches from Canada in the north to Mexico in the south, in mostly short grass prairies. They eat plants, grasses, roots, and an occasional insect or two. They live in what are called underground towns. They construct and dig out separate rooms in these towns where they eat, sleep, store food, or just play. They once numbered in the hundreds and hundreds of millions. That number has been reduced because of their shrinking habitat. Colonies range from a couple of families to thousands. Their communication system, with its yelps, yips, and barks, is sophisticated, with different sounds for different purposes. They do have predators, such as coyotes, badgers, bobcats, various hawks, and the golden eagles.